Enclosed, entirely and completely surrounded. It starts with one person, one choice. You have to choose to be fully submersed. There's clarity in the gospel. Jesus is truth. He lets us know what we're getting into when we follow him. The cost of following Jesus is to go all in. Go is an action word. It implies movement. We're all on the go. Jesus had no place to rest his head. Life on the go. Sometimes the go we need is to let go. Trust is required. Truth allows trust. Trust provides freedom. Freedom to let go. Freedom to go. Freedom is peace. Life is full of opportunities, whether good or bad. Choices have to be made. All in requires prioritizing. God's will should always be the priority. It's not always easy. All in means Jesus first. Letting him be your focus. What you focus on is what is leading you. Jesus is our focal point in our path. We follow his lead, trusting his guidance. You have to commit. All in requires a commitment. A level of dedication to the path. A willingness to do what is required. A willingness to exhaust every opportunity. Commitment is a currency to going all in. In poker, the term all in means that a player has to put the last of their chips into the pot. When a player is all in, there's nothing left to do because they don't have anything left. It's not a gamble to commit to God. We give everything to God, knowing that if we remain focused on Jesus, we win. It starts with one. One ripple makes waves in all directions. Will you be that one? Will you go all in?